Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss event balance, life and work. After discussion, we take a MCQs related work. So let's start. This is Yvonne Boland. Her full name is Yvonne Frances Boland, born on the 24th September 1944 in Dublin, died at the age of 75, 27th April 2020 in Dublin, belonged to period 1962-2020, occupation poet, author and the professor, education at the Trinity College, and the spouse Kevin Casey. Next, these are the notable work. First book of the poetry, New Territory, 1967, The War Horse, 1975, In Her Own Image, 1980, Night Feed, 1982, and established her reputation as a writer on the ordinary lives of the woman and on the difficulties faced by the woman poet in a male-dominated literary world. And The Domestic Violence, published in 2007, Against Love Poetry, 2001, Lost Land, 1998, In a Time of Violence, 1994, The Journey and the Other Poems, published in 1986. And her last prose book published, A Journey with Two Maps and the Becoming a Woman Poet, published in 2011. Next, these are the notable awards. 1976, Boland won the Jacobs Award. Her volume, Domestic Violence, in 2007, shortlisted for the Forward Prize. So her poem on the violence against women for the same of the volume award the James Boatwright Third Prize in the 2007. And next, In a Time of Violence, 1994, received a Lennon Award. Next, she won a 2012 Pen Award for the creative non-fiction with her collection of essays, A Journey with Two Maps, Becoming a Woman Poet. And this is her last work, prose work. She also published a volume translation in 2004 called The After Every War. Next, we take a quiz on Yvonne Boland. Here, first question is, where was Yvonne Boland born? Options are London in England, Dublin, Ireland, New York in USA, Mumbai in India. So here correct answer is option number B, Dublin. Next question. Boland was died at the age of, options are 74 years, 77 years, 75 years, 76 years. So here correct answer is 75 years, option number C. Next question. Name the university where Yvonne Boland was employed as a professor. Options are Stanford University, University of Oxford, University of Cambridge, University of Chicago. See here, correct answer is option number A, Stanford University in US. Next question. What is the main theme of Boland's work? Options are the role of men in Irish history, role of women in Irish history, role of women in Indian history, role of men in Indian history. So here, correct answer is option number B, role of women in Irish history. Next question. Boland belongs to which period? Options are 1950 to 2010, 1970 to 2017, 1962 to 2020, 1960 to 2019. So here correct answer is option number C, 1962 to 2020. She was died at the age of 75 years old and died on 27 April 2020 in Dublin. Next question. How many total poems are published in Boland's pamphlets of poetry in 1962? Options are 23 poems, 25 poems, 27 poems, 29 poems. So here correct answer is option number A, 23 poems are published in pamphlets of poetry. Next question. What was the reason of Boland's death? Options are tuberculosis, coronavirus, pneumonia, stroke. So correct answer is option number D. She was died at a sudden stroke at the age of 75 years in Dublin. Next question. What was the name of Boland's first book of poetry? Options are War Horse of Poems, New Territory, In Her Own Image, Night Feed. So here correct answer is option number B, New Territory, his first book of poetry. Next question. Which one of the following is not written by Yvonne Boland? Options are the war horse, in her own image, knight feet, and kangaroo. So here correct answer is option number D. Kangaroo is not written by Evan Voland. It was written by D.H. Lawrence, published in 1923 in Australia. Next question. Who wrote the quarantine poem? Options are Philip Larkin, Ted Hughes, Evan Voland, Stevie Smith. So here correct answer is Evan Voland. Next question. When was Barack Obama quoted line from her poem on the 30th anniversary? Options are 15th March 2016, 15th March 2017, 20th March 2015, 12th March 2018. So here correct answer is option number A, 15th March 2016. Next question. What was the name of documentary on Evan Boland? Options are Evan Boland, It Is Still the Same, Evan Boland Still the Same, Evan Boland Is It Still the Same, Evan Boland Still the Same Now. So here correct answer is option number C, Evan Boland Is It Still the Same. Next question. When was Domestic Violence published? Options are 2006, 2007, 2005, 2009. So here correct answer is option number B, 2007. Next question. Boland was shortlisted for the Forward Prize in UK for which work? Options are Against Love Poetry, In a Time of Violence, A Journey with Two Maps, Domestic Violence. So here correct answer is option number D, Domestic Violence. She was shortlisted for Forward Prize. Next question. Which of the following book mismatched with its publication year? Options are Against Love Poetry, published in 2001, Domestic Violence, published in 2009, In Her Own Image, 1980, Night Feet, published in 1982. So here correct answer is option number B, Domestic Violence, not published in 2009, it published in 2007. Next question. A Woman Without a Country, in which type of work? Options are a prose work, essays, poems, and novel. So here correct answer is option number C, its type of poems. Next question. What is the publication place in a time of violence? Options: Manchester, Dublin, London, New York. So here correct answer is option number A, Manchester. Next question. Child of Her Own Time was based on? Options are domestic violence, fiction, political violence, non-fiction. So here correct answer is option number C, political violence. Which book by Boland is based on the motherhood identity? Options are Against Love Poetry, In Her Own Image, Outside History, Night Feed. So here correct answer is option number D, Night Feed. Night Feed is based on motherhood identity. Next question. Which was Boland's last work? Options: A Journey with Two Maps, Becoming a Woman Poet, Evan Boland, Is It Still the Same, Our Future Will Become the Past of Other Women, The Journey, and the Other Poems. So here correct answer is option number A, A Journey with Two Maps, Becoming a Woman Poet. It's Boland's last work. So here one question for you. Write in the comment box below, profession of Kevin Casey. How was the video? Tell me in the comment box below. So that's it for today. See you soon for the more videos.